Hi everyone, and welcome back to another WWE SuperCard Season 7 video. Just wanted to say thank you very much to everyone that has been following, subscribing, and loving the giveaways that I've been doing over the past couple of days. I do have one more that I'm going to gift two more super passes, and that is through following me on Twitch to be in with a chance. All you need to do is head over to Twitch, type in me there, and just simply drop me a follow. It's completely free. I'm gonna be I did a test stream on there the other day, as I just want to see where it takes me, and it's another social media platform that I'm looking to put content out on, and hopefully you guys enjoy it. Quite a few of you hopefully have been enjoying the super passes that I've been doing. I've done 7 so far. I'm looking to do 2 more. I did a bonus one tonight because it's Friday. In a really good mood. Really enjoying everything about what's going on in the game and things so far. It's been really good. And like I say, hopefully you guys are enjoying it. Appreciate all the likes, all the retweets, all the subscribers, all the follows, everything on Twitter and Twitch, and obviously here on YouTube. Absolutely buzzing with it. It's great. I'm enjoying giving something back to you guys, hopefully. Even if you're not a winner, you'll still stick around. You'll watch some of the content that I put out there and enjoy the videos that I do post and the tweets that I put out on Twitter. And when I start streaming, hopefully you enjoy the videos and the streams that I put out there as well. Currently, just grinding away on Ring Dom. For anyone that doesn't know, the undercards, the Undertaker is the Forged one on Heroic, and Samoa Joe is the SummerSlam 21 card. If you're playing Ring Dom, hopefully you get the cards that you want. If you're going for the event card, the Brock card, which is great to see, he's come back in the game so early, and all his previous cards are in there as well, which is good, from like the Shattered Neons, Gothics, and upwards, etc. So it is encouraging to see that those cards are back, as I am still missing the WrestleMania 36 card. I never got that one, and I still need to pro the Royal Rumble 20 Brock Lesnar card as well. Hopefully I can get those soon, and it's extra stars to the catalogue. And it's great to see when he does his move as well, the F5, as it's been a long time since I've seen that in the game. Has been really good. Halloween cards, hopefully you've been managing to get pulls, and the new card designs do look really good. I think SuperCard have done very well with what they've put out there, especially not just with the Super Pass, but just with the cards in general. They're pretty much everywhere in the game, on the draft board, in ticket packs, in the PvP packs, in the packs in the Superstore, like the Bronze, Silver, and Platinum. Have seen quite a few other content creators open them. Not been so lucky in some of the packs, but in others, they have done quite well with those. I have so far got a pro of Samoa Joe and a pro of Sasha Banks. Since I've got those 4, I haven't had a SummerSlam 21 card, but just to give you a little bit of a recap of ones I have got, I've silver pro'd some of these, and gold pro'd them, not done the matches with them and things. But that's Jinder Mahal, that's the animation on that one. Omos, I love how the little hand at the bottom, it's moving, and the animation in the actual card. Tony Storm, to show you, it's easier doing it this way actually. There's the Brock Lesnar card, if you haven't seen it, it's pretty sweet. Here we go, where's Papa Shango as well. I did manage to get him in the unexpected pack opening that I did in one of the last videos. It's quite a good video, to be fair, if you go and check that out. That one is Samoa Joe, which the animation is pretty smart on that one. And there's the Sasha Banks for you. They're showing the Silver Pros, but they're actually in my decks, fully ranked up. I'll show you those in a moment. On the Forged, I've had Bailey so far, and I have a pro of Cameron Grimes. I haven't pro'd that yet, as I might need that for the Superpass challenges that is coming up either next week or the week after. We'll see. You've got a single Cesaro and a single Dexter Lumis so far. If you're wondering why I've got so many of these cards, basically, I've been grinding on average 14, 15 hours a day. That's pretty much normal for me of a recent. I've been absolutely smashing the game as I've had a bit of time off work, and I've managed to spend quite a lot of time on the game, just grinding, dusting, and just trying to get whatever I can with these cards whilst they're available. Also, we do have, still haven't got Eric or Ivar yet, but Kyle O'Reilly, he was another one that I prod. Quite a few of them I've actually got rid of and trained other cards up, as they're not really going to be any use to myself. There's Knox and Pete Dunne. And haven't had Shotzi yet. I'm looking forward to getting that image, as it looks pretty cool. Carmelo Hayes. There was a glitch with this card the other day where you could use Michael P.S. Hayes. I think they've actually fixed that glitch now, so you can't do it. Ember Moon. That one's pretty sick as well. Nash Carter. I think there was, yeah, Shayna Baszler. Still no Wesley. Also, show you my fusion that I did redeem, which was Tommaso Ciampa. These are pretty smart cards as well. Let me know as well, guys, if you've been getting any pulls in the game, or if you like, what tier you're on, if you're climbing up through the game, what you think of the game, how you find it, if you're original player or been playing for a few seasons, which has been your favorite season. Personally, this season 7 has been my favorite season. I've played more games in this season than any other season. Just to show you how many games I've played, 41,255 games in this season. That's how much I've enjoyed it, and yeah, it's been awesome. I've had some really good cards, like the last event. I managed to get 369, which I was really happy with. If you guys are going for the event card, Brock in Ringdom as well, I wish you the best of luck. Hopefully, you do the Ringdom and the Road to Glory and get the cards that you're looking for. Or if the undercards are pros and things, hopefully they help you out. And the hunt for these Halloween cards, hopefully they help you climb the tiers if you need to climb tiers and things. And like the logos that have been in the remastered cards, they've been awesome. The content that's been in, the Twitch drops and everything. There's a lot of things going on in the game, and I think that it's exciting times for the game going forward. There has been a lot of things where it's been pay to win and things, but there has been things as well there for the free-to-play players. Hopefully, there will be more on the side of things for the free-to-play, and you can get decent rewards going forward. But yeah, just wanted to let everyone know I really do appreciate all the love, the support, and all the follows, retweets and everything, as it helps me connect with as many people as I can in the community, as I want to get my name out there, and hopefully one day I might get a chance of being a content creator and step up to that level where I can provide even more content for you guys. Just wanted to say again, you know, thanks again for everyone that has been checking in. Hopefully you are enjoying the content. This video is basically just based on the Twitch giveaway that is happening. It's live now. Do go over there, do drop me a follow, and you're automatically entered into the next giveaway. We'll be live roughly 2 p.m. UK time on Sunday. Gonna do a stream, not sure how long for. It might only be an hour, but it's mainly a test stream just to get things going. I'm still quite new to the Twitch side of things, trying to pick up on what I need to learn myself, so do bear with me. It'll only be my second test stream, but I'm trying to engage with as many people as I can, and really do appreciate if anyone jumps in to watch the stream. Hopefully you have fun, enjoy it, and you know, engage in the chat. Hopefully I have set things up where the chat will be activated, so I'll be able to engage with you guys as well. Really do appreciate it. This will be the last video for a few days as I need to get things sorted. Hopefully we'll see you on Sunday. But thanks again, guys. Until the next one, peace out, take care, and thank you.